investigation, our agents discovered a light switch cord in the Butte bungalow closet. They pulled the cord and were instantly transported to the Ocean View Motel and Casino. Dreamlike haze! Inside, they found a door marked with an inverted black pyramid. And just like that, it led back to the oldest house, some 2,000 miles from Montana. Now we're finding the cord in increasing numbers throughout the Bureau. Somehow the two places, they became in tune to each other. The actual physical location of the Ocean View is a mystery. Stepping beyond its walls has so far proven impossible. A place of power, like the oldest house.
Glad to see you're still you.
They've each taken a few hits.
I don't think they're stable enough to move.
Yeah. But they're gonna have to be.
You're fine. We'll push through this.
to the one pushing dark.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Devin Horowitz,
Rupert Well.
Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29. Secondary objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance to the formation. Secondary objective was not a success.
What a surprise. And did you encounter any previously unrecorded event or entity while inside the threshold?
No, nothing.
Do you think we should tell him about the mermaid?
Excuse me?
Yeah, the mermaid. Horowitz here found this mermaid in the quarry, just sitting on some black rock. She was singing this beautiful song, and he was overcome with desire. She was so good.
I'd say she was more enchanting.
That shit the hisser's
fine, enchanted.
I've seen parapsychosis, but what the hell is a worm through time?
Did you tell your CO about this?
No. Because it didn't happen.
Nothing happened. As usual. The quarry is full of rocks. That's it. Can we go now?
Fuck you guys. Get out of here.